and I choke on my reply. I'd rather hurt you honestly than mislead you.